Okay, welcome to Monster Train. Still getting kind of bodied here on the melting Stygian combos. Maybe this one will go better. Draft crushing the mess. Well, the helper, Daedalus. What do we have? Shield Daedalus. Incant Harvest Arcus. Okay. And then Burnout Rector? Reform Rector? We have Remnant here, Remnant there, Hellhaunt here. Burnout seems fine. I really don't like the firebox. I guess in Hellhaunt it's okay because they have expensive units. Ugh, maybe neither of those would have been... Taking neither would have been better, I don't know. Problem is now that we can't extend the burnout on Rector. Which means they will basically just clear out those first few heavies and then... Well, what am I saying? The first few, but... all the heavies, and then they will just leave. Okay. This should do it. Very nice. Well, that helped us, dude. Very nice. Hello, Trippings. I guess in case we don't find the... vent, though. Vent, though. Yeah, I mean... I think you have to. It's Sap Seraph once again, so... Endless Battlestone Hearthstone. Okay, it's gonna be a rough one. Ay, ay, ay. I guess you endless one of the welder helpers. And that's it. Please no high priest. That should be fine. Hmm. I don't know. Didn't really change much, I guess. Nope. Definitely shouldn't do that. You just vent. Right? Just making sure we get the gold. Very nice. Okay. What's happening again? No. No. Consume card, so we don't have any. Oh, we have hello drippings. Huh. Hey, Lady of the Reformed. She's here, we're good. Now, we're just looking for... We didn't take damage so far? I mean, that's promising. The holdover, the vent, it's all coming together. And then we make something cheaper, which would probably be Hornbreak. Okay, Remnant's Banner. Oh, another lady. Nope. Harvest gain 5. We do get another Hellhorn Banner here if we want. Like, our current setup is definitely not slaying any double heavies anytime soon. Well, I guess we could make use of that crushing demise, huh? Okay. Yeah, I don't know. Having a... What did I just make? Hold over the vent. Yeah, okay. That's fair too. and then -1 crushing demise. Make that hold over. That's like insane. And then we stack armor on... Well... Doesn't sound too good to stack armor on the paraffin sack, honestly. But hey, apparently that's what we do. This is right, yeah, damage shield. So, take this, and then this, why not go up here? Lady! Don't even want to play these because they would slay this guy. Guess we can do this. Thing it there makes sure that we get this guy. But I mean, I don't like that. Don't like it one bit. We. Ugh. Hey, 25 gold. 20 gold, I mean. And there's another 20. Very nice. Oh, Daedalus, though. Yikes. Really? Might as well, right? Oh, we don't have the capacity. Was a terrible idea to play that there. Just greed. Okay, now we take like 27. Yikes. Okay. Interesting. Alpha Fiend could get there. Draw, I guess. I mean, why am I only getting endless? That's actually very good though. Oh wait, I do want endless on the lady, haha. And then we put this on the welder helper. And I stop complaining. Okay, that's actually pretty decent stuff. There. Get those out. Can leave. Okay. Hell no. Yeah. Nice. Not quite. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Wee. Mm-hmm. Very nice. Whew. Those are close ones, eh? Some swimming blade? Not really. Important work, though. We have an endless imp, so it's always good. Except if we draw it on the first few turns. Okay, still looking for that multi-strike. Nope. Ayy. Anything else we would have wanted here? I mean, plus 25 here, but... That's it. Yikes. Probably shouldn't have done it at all, but... No? I don't think so. Okay. Ooh. This looks a little rough. 45 up here, so we need 26 more damage. How are we gonna get that? This is 18, so... not quite enough. This is fine, I think. So we can actually get some damage from here. Guess we're doing that anyways, though. We should draw one of the wild helpers here. Oh wait, did I misplay there? Plus 9, we're at 30. Damn. Maybe I could have saved this 14 damage. And by saved, I mean not take it. I think this is good. And the lady dies. Oh, should have played that for one. Whoops. $320, that's it. That's not a lot. We don't want to kill the guy in the back, that would increase the damage per round here. Nice. Wait, I can't kill both and play the lady. I can't even kill this guy. What am I doing? Okay. I think this should be fine. Like recently, with the holdover vent plan, you always run into the trouble where you don't have the vent for the first few turns, and then you have to catch up, and you only play it on the top floor. And having like a reset here and fatal melting seems pretty good. Again, important work is basically free to energy. Whenever we draw it, and it replaces itself, so that's fine. We do need a few more upgrades. Can remove in a second here. Let's see. Yeah, a heartstone on the lady should be good, and then like a plus 10 on one of these drafts at least. Maybe we, yeah. Let's see what we get here first. The rail spikes. This could be very powerful if we draw like one of the imps with that. What to remove now? I think train stewards that are still in here should go. And then Drax. We could also put Endless on the other Welder Helper. That's not terrible. We'll see though. This is not Rally Day's arc, which is really nice. Although, Shattering Darkshot is also pretty rough for our imp plan. Oh, that was probably bad. No, the drake doesn't die. Wee. That's so bad, actually. Having my units set up freaked up is... Let's restart. Like, I'm running to... Definitely willing to restart when I mess up the unit placement. Of course, you know, it should be better, but it's also not that easy. Now we can do this, and we actually... Man for zero again. Damn. Not what you want to see, really. Okay, I don't need any of these, so... Well... It's something. Where are my imps? Wing. Really though? That's just mean. I guess goodbye. Wait, really? Wait, how? How did that happen? Nice. Is this one does not get its cost increased. Okay. Don't need vents anymore. Okay, I think the Alpha Fiend will do it. Yep, handily. Nice. Okay. Alpha Fiend is getting large on these combats. More draw? Question marks? Or more energy? No, more energy seems pointless. Imagine more energy is like... Yeah, no, more draw. Kind of only problem here is that we don't really have a way to get the draft bigger. Kind of unfortunate. Hey, we got there. How many do we need? Well, we don't need this many drags, but they also don't hurt later on, right? I think this purifying cleanse could go, or maybe the hallow drippings. Yeah, I think you should go. Hell no. We would take 50 damage here if we did that, I think. Well, that's an interesting one. Sorry. I hate it. Oh my god. What? No, that's not supposed to happen. Yeah, I would say this is working pretty well. This, on the other hand, is a problem. I would classify it as such, indeed. Another 18, so you're currently living at 75. It's 20 damage. Ah, so many cards to play, dude. Well, that's something. That is for sure something. Well, that didn't really do anything, but still. Oh right, there's another wave. Whoops, I forgot about that one. Yeah, how about that, huh? How about that one? Okay, and then we just let her die on this floor, I guess, right? Apparently that is a bad idea. What's your damage at? Ooh, still terrible, huh? Wish me luck. Nope. It's not quiet. Yeah, that's fine. Hopefully. We'll take another 10, I think. Need another 3 damage here, but this should do it. Yeah, okay. Ah, should have put the yeah, we took 30 on this combat, which is rather nasty, honestly. Mm-hmm. Still having trouble with heavies. Nope. Another transcendent. Maybe I should take this instead. Put a plus 10 on that. Help us clear those enemies. I think we have to go here, right? Do have everything we want. Guess another endless on the transcendent would be funny, but it's not really necessary, so this, like, strictly speaking. We can't get anything here, can we? Nope. They're not good for us anyway, so it's fine. Permafrost, eh. If I pay for this, I will have 185. I guess. Then it should be this, presumably, and that. Right? Or a removal? Also sounds pretty dope. I think we have enough torches. Oh, we can dupe something. Right. Kind of feel like duping this impressive. We do have two endless imps, so even when we draw both on the same turn, it should be fine. Again, apart from the first few turns, of course. Which might also not be so few, because no, we did take double draw, so I hate you. Oh my lanta. Game, what is happening? Is this really necessary? This is a 4-space floor, which we can't do. What a BM stuff. Goodbye, Paraffin Thug. Goodbye, this weird drag. This is just so... I also have to laugh about it, but still, it's something for sure. Should have played the drag. What am I doing? Okay, you come out. You come out. Nice. Ew. Hey. Okay. Okay, I was kind of thinking like, oh, can we get the Alpha Fiend to slay the first guy with the first hit and then... yo, could you stop sapping up here? Like, it's really annoying. Damn. Okay. Dang harvest, dude. Okay, we'll take a bunch of damage from that back line guy there. Maybe not. We need you to come out and then maybe you. No. Damn. Okay. Oh ja. I mean, at this point, like, if we can survive the waves, I think we're good. I can't vent here because then let's just vent down here. Damn. Take another 10. Yeah, if we can survive the waves, then we're good, I think. Okay, and now can't play you, we have to play the Transcendent. And we play this down here. And take another 11. This should be fine, right? Oh, why is it so close? I hate it. This should be fine, yeah. Not even close. Okay, so you give 40 HP, but you give 65. Isn't that great? How high does he get? About 200. 190. Okay. That was a little closer than I would have liked, but. Oh well. Here we are. Finally at the Frozen Heart. Lost streak of 3, I think? Oh, finally. Finally broken. I guess that kind of lost streak of 3 isn't too unreasonable. Like, I feel like my win rate on Covenant 25 is a little above 50%, and so losing 3 times is like still pretty likely, right? Well, anyways, that's a melting hellhorn run. Just, yeah, it's so strange. Rector is so strange. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Leave a like if you did, subscribe to see future episodes, and click the bell to be notified when they go up. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!